Thank you. 祝君人生欢愉的路与你啊。
That appeared for a little time and then vanished away. 15. For that, ye ought to say, if the Lord will, we shall live and do this or that. 16. But now ye rejoice in your boasting. All such rejoicing is evil.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
In verse 14, it was mentioned, peace. There is nothing we can do on our own. God is corrupt. There is no power from anybody. Don't ever think that this man is powerful. It's only God. If you go down, if you go further down in that passage, you discover that we are okay with God for everything we do. No matter who you are, no matter where you are from, no matter the people you come from, that reminds me, the book of Daniel, chapter 10. When you go to Daniel chapter 10, verse 12 and 13, you will discover what then Daniel is praying. Before Daniel, it was the Spirit of God that came upon him and said, for how many days have you been praying this prayer? Daniel prayed for 21 days. There was no result. But God says, I answered you the first day you back on that prayer. That was the prayer of God. God said, the first day you started praying, I've answered the prayer. But there are people around everywhere we stay. Don't say you don't have any meal. You have energy. My brother. So this man was praying. This man keep on praying. For 21 days. Are you there, madam? Daniel. 10. 12 and 13.
Daniel 12. Then said he unto me, fear not, Daniel. For from the first day that thou art this, set thy heart to understand and to chasten thyself before thy God. Thy words will are held, and I am come for thy word.
Can you read for 13?
But the prince of the kingdom of Persia withstood me 21 days. But no, Michael, one of the chief princes came to help me, and I remained there until the king.
Who stopped the prayer of Pasha? The prayer of Daniel.
It was the prince of the king.
You prayed for 21 days. That is one of the things I want for Christians to have in the back of your mind. That when God has not answered, just keep on praying. Keep on praying. The Bible says that man prayed for 21 days. If he had stopped at 20, that prayer wouldn't have been answered. That prayer wouldn't have been answered. If they keep on praying for 20 days, he wouldn't have been answered. But he prayed for 21 days. Before he got his prayer, he got his job. Before he got his job. And he didn't go further. That life, life in Daniel chapter 8, verse 10, chapter 10. Go to Daniel chapter 9, you discover that person that was here. Daniel 9:1. Thank you.
Daniel 9:1. In the first year of Darius, the son of Ahasuerus, of the seed of the
king, Hallelujah.
The kingdom of Persia was raised. Such a thing, this man gave up.
Yes. Thank you.
and the everybody. And we have come for you that is very, 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 very good. Thank you so much.
Space there, 32 minutes. But not too pleasure.
Ọlá ìtòsí lọ síwájú kò ní dé ìrù ẹ̀. Ibi gíga 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 là ń bọ́jọ́ ọ̀gẹ̀ láti máa máa bá. Láàárín ẹgbẹ́, láàárín ọgbà ọlọ́run bàbá bá ti máa táyọ̀ ni. Kò ní jọ sẹ́yìn mọ̀ láéláé. Irun ẹ̀rọ tó dẹ̀ fi ṣe ọkọ fún ẹ̀gbọ́n mi. Aṣọ ọkọ kalẹ̀ mọ̀. Ọkọ máa gbó, aya máa ta. Àwọn ọmọ tọ́lọ̀ ń fún wọn náà wọ̀ ni wọ́n sáré ọmọ kọ̀ọ̀kan. Ìwọ̀nba ètò inú ọdún yìí tá ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ bẹ̀rẹ̀ yìí. Ohun rere ó máa yọ̀ lọ́nà wọn máa jẹ́ kó máa ṣẹlẹ̀ nínú ayé o. Iṣẹ́ ò dẹ̀ ní ìṣẹ́ mọ lọ́wọ́.
Jesus name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Sister, has been a good enough to us. Yeah. Ever since we knew him, he's a good man. We say a lot of doing.
Yes.
I do quite a lot of long. We go into long machine in my ear. Long mama says, "What do you mean my ear?" Oh, need no say anymore. We go away. So so long, we are friends. Oh no, this kunkun lori eyan kan. Karikunu na ma je. Won ni mu itiju. Ati egbon wa be loruko Jesu.
Eje.
To ma ti obi ma ri omo tinu e dun, omo mo na ma je fun e. Mo tun wa fasiko yi gbadura fun aya re to Olorun fun e na. Ko ni kun mo e lori o. Ko no kun mo lori. Abu Olorun ati o ma daju lori aye.
Ati se won ni.